Hey guys, so I'm back. I'm actually in my bathroom. I have different lighting here, but this is the brush dryer, as you can see. So let's go ahead and get started. This is my first time using it, so I don't know how it's gonna go. I guess I'm doing it right. Now tell me if, now let me know if I'm doing this wrong. Who has one of these? Alright, y'all let me know if I'm doing this wrong, okay? Because I've never used one before. And I have it on low. Am I supposed to have it on high? I'm not sure. It's pretty warm. And that's on low, so. Do y'all use this on your daughters, on your kids' hair? Okay, so there's that. I wonder if I should. Okay, let me go on high and then figure. See. Oh, they got hot. Hey, Christina. I'm trying out my new dry brush. I don't know if I'm doing it right. Hopefully I am. This thing is big. Like, I didn't think it was gonna be this thick. It's pretty thick. I'm not sure if I like the high one. It's pretty warm. Okay, can y'all see my hair? Look at that. Isn't that pretty? I don't know if I can get right to my roots because it's too warm. Like the high one is pretty warm. Thank you. I just ordered some from my good friend from Texas. She just got her eyelash business, so. Oh, look at that, guys. Okay. So I bought some magnetic ones, and I never ordered some from her. So I'm like obsessed with them right now. They look super natural. But I told her before I bought them, I was like, hey, I gotta have some that are like super like long and thick. And so yeah. Hey Shamada, how are you? How are you doing? How's your paparazzi business? Guys, isn't that pretty? Okay. Cheers. Let me get a situation. I don't think she likes a dryer.
No.
Okay. Good. I'm so happy. I love when people are doing so good in this. No matter what they do, I wish, always wish success for anybody who started their own business. Okay. Alright, so stop that, guys. She did not like the blow dryer. Alright, so let's do the hot part. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Or you know me, that's always. Volume in there. I'm trying to know how to do. I don't know if y'all can see it. That's so far. Let's see if I can do this. See what works for you. Like, I guess what kind of hairstyle you want that day. Okay. lot of hair, guys. This doesn't have to take too much of your time. I'll try to cut it down. What, baby? This is too much hair. Like a hand workout. Okay. Look at that. Oh my God. I'm just gonna figure out how to add more volume. Huh? Have AJ come here. Sweating. Okay. Okay, so that is my new brush hair. This is a brush dry and I actually love it. Guys, I'm obsessed with it. So, this thing is huge. Look at this. This thing is humongous. It's so big, but I love the way. It didn't even take long and it's left my hair so soft. Like, I can't even tell you how great my hair feels right now. So, yeah, it feels really good. So, I'm super. I'm having him dog on me. I'm so excited to get it. Again, my lashes that I have on are from my absolutely love them. I love the dry brush. It's just my hair. Like, I feel like I can do this so quick to use. Like, I can use it super fast. So if I'm like appointment, I can just use it real quick, and it's not gonna take me very long because it's actually do what I needed to do, and yeah, so that's awesome. I'm sorry, how hot isn't it? But thank you guys for jumping on. Of course, I have my pharmacy makeup on, so let me know if you're interested. I will talk to y'all later. Thank you guys for.